Yes. Yes. Thank you. I know you're listening. Come in here.
Mama, who was that? Who called?
You're a woman now.
Why didn't you tell me, Mama?
When God created Eve from the rib of Adam, and Eve was weak, and she unleashed upon the world a raven, and the raven was called sin. Say it. The raven was called sin.
Why didn't you tell me, Mama?
The raven was called sin. Say it. The raven was called sin.
Why didn't you tell me, Mama?
The raven was called sin.
No!
Say it!
No, Mama!
The raven was called sin.
The raven was called sin.
And the first sin was intercourse. The first sin was intercourse, Mama.
I was so scared. I thought I was dying. And the other girls, they just laughed at me and threw things at me, Mama.
And Eve was weak.
No, Mama.
Eve was weak.
No!
Eve was weak.
No!
Say it!
No, Mama!
Eve was weak. Say it, woman!
Eve was weak.
Oh, Lord, please show this woman the sin of her ways and her days. If she had remained sinless, the curse of blood never would have come upon her. Oh, she may have been tempted by the Antichrist. She may have committed the sin of lustful thoughts.
Oh, Mama!
Oh, no, don't you lie to me, Carrietta. Don't you know that I can see inside you? Don't you know that I can see the sin inside you as surely as God can?
No, Mama, no!
Oh, we'll pray. We will pray. We will pray!
No, Mama!
Jesus, we will pray!
No!
Oh, lustful sin!
No!
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 No! And there was a second curse, and there was the curse of childbearing, and no God, Eve, she gave birth to Cain in blood and in sweat. Genesis 3:16.